You bought, well, what's your house worth? What's going on in the real estate market? This is a 1 minute real estate marketing report for February 15th, Tuesday, 2022. And currently in New Bothwell, there are 17 residential detached homes on the market. And what a difference from a year ago. This time last year, there was zero on the market. Yes, there's a new development going on. And yes, all 17 are new built, but it's great to see some new real estate action in New Bothwell happening on. Four of them came to market in the last 7 days, and one's currently pending, zero have sold. All this data comes from MLS for single residential detached homes, and I'm Stephen Olin with RE/MAX Performance Realty. If you have any real estate related questions, don't hesitate to reach out to. If you're wondering what your home is worth in New Bothwell, we can do a complimentary report. Your house, your neighborhood, give you an accurate number, what would it be worth? Maybe you're thinking of listing your home, want to get top dollar, reduce the stress level. Just look at our Google reviews. You'll see we're the team that gets that done. We also get people that say we want to do this to our house before we list it. Lots of times those things don't bring you value. Let us tell you what will bring value and what won't. We'll see you again next Tuesday, New Bothwell. Have a great day.